mind. I'm afraid from the words that I love.